Yeah. Shout out Kehlani. I'm late than a motherfucker. This older shit, but we just still finna go to fucking. Yeah. Lately I've been medicating all my pain. I took a handful of some pills and I will never be the same. Feeling estranged from this reality. I prepare for the afterlife. I wrote a metaphor in seclusion like I'm a trotter that you working for the finer things to find a peace of mind. I focus on the bigger picture like getting better in time. I redefine configurations. My vivid imagination debated the regulations. I'm definitely dedicated. Collusion with indicated delusionally infatuated with the fabrication of image. And my opinion is my pen is defecated by putting pain that's a part of me inside a composition for compilations of poetry exposing and disposing whatever people composing. Proponents of ignorance that they spread and I will oppose. It's supposed to be something better, but at the moment I'm nothing disgusting. My lack of knowledge, the consequence of procrastination. And if you wanna go and get it by yourself, motherfucker, I can tell you that's the truth. I've been living at the bottom in the bottle, trying to deal with all my problems. Suicidal thinking, nigga, what's the use? I don't have a single soul up in my life that's ever trying to conversate so I can speak and say the way I really feel. But instead I put the filter on the pain and I let it leak on the page. The last thought inside my mind is, I know I get pain. Blowing your mind, I murder a line and taking my time. A reason to find the flow is sublime. We're giving you everything you ever wanted or felt that you really needed. I see my future is dark. I'm embarking to find my sanity. I sit in isolation. I'm idle with no emotion. I'm hoping and being positive. I leave my destitution before the day that I'm posthumous and put inside the casket and buried a couple feet away. The eulogy to tell you that everything wasn't sweet. I'm terrified that I'll die as a man that's mentally weak. La, yeah.
I always wonder about why you let me go. Why you let me walk up on out that door? We just went out for drinks, then you took me home, walked me to my porch, where you turned me on. That night you told me that you heard it in the background, not just any music, talking Mr. Soulchild. Said you were scared to come fuck with me, cause you see I'm chasing dreams, but that don't mean that I don't need no love, no love. So tonight
just a waste of time, and I'm still alive. I look back and say I spent my hours wise, developed a plan, made up some goals, chasing the dream. Story I told was a tale of tenacity, telling you truths that I learned from depression and honest confession that life is about more than the check that you get from dollars like concessions. Hold up, stop it, flip it, rip it, nigga. Repetition is the only way that you could do it like me. I told you I'ma do it like nobody ever did it, maybe even like the legends that the people never seen. I study Machiavelli, I understand it's a process. My progress doper than a methamphetamine. Love.